Okay, you're picking good ones.
Noah was using you.
I watched the show religiously.
Away from us.
And when I, my manager literally called the show and was like, Jennifer loves the show. If there's anything, ever call us. And they called and they said, it's only one scene.
Okay.
And it's to play Noah's sister. And okay. I was like, I can't do it. That's Noah. I was like, I was so crazy about the show that really when I went in, I was like, I'm not your sister. This is so weird. So crazy.
So you totally fangirled
on set. Fangirl, like a lunatic. And there was one, I remember one when they invited me back, because they kept inviting me back, when I was in the middle of Noah and Helen. I was like, I'm standing in the middle of Noah Helen. It was like, and they're talking like about breakfast. And I'm like, no, you guys are Noah and Helen. It was such a trip because
wait,
I loved the show.
Wait, you parlayed one scene into six episodes?
Yes, I did.
All right, girl.
Yes, I did. I guess I'm fun to have around.
What did you make of the show's ending?
I have to be honest. I petered out a little. I did. I petered out a little, and I hate to say it because I'm... will always be a fan of the writing. I petered out after a while. It went a direction that I just didn't love.